It came to me being frustrated in how none of the homies were really getting any play on the mainstream. You know, I know Capone and Little Rob, they've been doing shit mainstream, but just with the Chicano rap fans, you know what I mean? And I'm really trying to take it forward to, it's like, I want motherfuckers everywhere to give me props. I don't just want our people to say, he's a dope motherfucker, he's ill. I want bitches everywhere. I want black girls, Asian girls, I want everybody. I want my shit to be bumping in Hollywood clubs, like, hell yeah, that's that Little G shit, you know what I'm saying? I want people to give me props on a wider scale. So pretty much I was just trying to tell Dre, like, what the industry signed a Mexican rapper, not him. I just used his name so people could be familiar with it, and so they could really say, oh, you know, we're familiar with Dre. Because there's no way to really point at the industry. You gotta use a name. So I think that that Dre was the best name, especially because we live down the street from Compton. You know what I'm saying? Black people and us, we always been, you know, interracial right there. And we always been at peace with them. You know, it's a love-hate thing, you know what I mean? But we've been at peace with them. And I feel like if we could be at the lowrider scene with black people, why the fuck can't we be in the game with black people the same way? You know what I mean? So that's what pretty much explains it. And I just wanted to show all of the homies love and tell Drake, yo, we right here, we got that same sound. We could be lyrical like that too, you know what I mean? We exist. You know what I'm saying? That's all it was about. The King Enemy is gonna drop and we're really gonna take over. I'm on my King Enemy tour. I'm gonna be going to Washington, Tri-City, Pasco, Kennewick, Atlanta, Denver, Colorado. I'm gonna be everywhere, so you guys stay tuned, and I'm gonna bring my homies with me too. It's my homie Styles, Nas, they on some lyrical shit, so you guys stay tuned for that. Check me out. Okay. YouTube.com/9LittleG. Peace.